How do we tackle Pakistan? I talked about their having the nuclear threshold, having the strategic weapon systems, missiles, strategic partnership with China. India's having a long border with China and Pakistan. How do we tackle with it? You know, we engage an enemy in three modes. One is a defensive mode. That is, you see all the chaukidars and chaprasis outside. That is, if somebody comes here, we'll prevent him. We will defend this. One is a defensive offense. That is, to defend ourselves, we will go to the place from where the offense is coming. And third is the offensive mode, where you go outright. Nuclear threshold is a difficulty in the offensive mode, but not in the defensive offense. Now, when we come into the defensive offense, then we start working on the vulnerabilities of Pakistan. It can be economic, it can be internal security, it can be political, it can be their isolation internationally, it can be their this thing like that, of exposing their terrorist activities, or it can be anything. It can be defeating their policies in Afghanistan, making it difficult for them to manage internal political balance or internal security. I'm not going into those details. If you are in the defensive offense, we will see where the balance of equilibrium is. Pakistan's vulnerability is many, many times higher than of India. Once they know that India has shifted its gear from the defensive mode to defensive offense, they will find that it is unaffordable for them. You can do one Mumbai, you may lose Balochistan. Second thing of, I think I don't have much time, I was told, is about how do you, this thing, the terrorist organizations. How do you smother them? Deny them three things. That's what I said, the oxygen of this thing. Deny them the weapons, the funds, and the manpower. Now, funding are denied to the terrorists by countering it with the funds, more than 1.5 times of the funds available to them. So if they have got a budget of 1,200 crores, we can match it with 1,800 crores. They are all on our side. At least they won't do. They are mercenaries. You think they are the great fighters? What are they fighting for? It is only because they haven't got the job, they haven't just think somebody has misled them. So you have to only match. So go for more of a covert thing.